FDR's first bonds. Hell, you'll even find it on the back of your 10 spots. And guess what?
In all thorough planning. It is a lean plan. My chosen associate will go to great lengths to ensure it is prepared for you. Planning is one thing. Execution is another.
It's a big bank, but it's still... Benevolent bank. A neoclassical beauty. But business calls. We're going to need some codes. So get to their servers. You know the drill. Watch for the guards and cameras. Keep civilians in check. Look around for keycards and the bank manager. Anything that might help.
Well, that's just a minor setback.
Alright, let's roll.
Patch me in. I can do some mischief from here. Firewalls are tripped. We're going to need a local port. One of the staff terminals. Check them out. I'm not gonna tell you your business, but collateral damage like this gets expensive. Try another one. Maybe there's a way to figure out which terminal we need. There will be a computer in one of the staff rooms that we can hack. Find it. Accessing now. No code. Try another one.
How may I help you?
Yeah, hi ma'am. I need 300,000 because I'm gonna build an Olympic standard high dive.
This one's a washout. Another one, quick.
And open it up for the public. Well, okay.
Bye.
Accessing now. No code. Try another one.
Guard over here.
Hi. What's your business today?
Hi. I was thinking, I want to borrow $300,000 on gas, and then later when the gas price has gone up, I'll sell it at a profit.
Unfortunately, that doesn't sound like something you'd like to be involved in.
There's a guard here. They haven't spotted us.
One of the staff terminals is holding a code. Find it and start hacking.
Everything's fine over here.
Yeah, I got it. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry.
We're invisible. Spotted us. Keep it low. Watch out, guys. There's a guard here.
Wrong terminal. Try another. one's a washout. Another one, quick.
And I just need a couple of $100,000, and then I can put the first American on the sun.
Sorry, that doesn't sound like something.
Well, all right, bye.
Have a good day.
How's it going? I need $300,000 for my time machine research project.
I regret to inform you.
Wrong terminal. Oh. Try another.
All right.
Have a great day.
That's the code. Great. Now get it working on that time lock.
Hi. I was thinking, I want to borrow $300,000 to buy gas, and then later when the gas prices go up, I'll sell it.
There's one.
That sounds like a great plan.
And now we wait. Anyone have any good stories? The elevators are moving. Expect heat from there.
Watch it, guys. Keep it low. Guard. Stay clear. We're invisible. They're all over.
Someone answer the phone.
Good afternoon. This is the Benevolent Bank. You're speaking to Martin.
Jen over at GenSec here. So, we detected an unscheduled activation of the time lock there. Everything okay?
We had a scheduling conflict. Major account holder turned up a day early. A big account from, Body.
Got it. No problem. Just keep us informed.
Sure. Thanks for keeping us safe. Bye.
Watch it, guys.
Looks like we dodged that one.
There's a guard here. Got one over here.
Like thumps? I operate a don't ask, don't tell policy. Now, get to the security consoles.
Watch it, guys. Stay clear. Got one over here. Got a guard. Guard.
Yeah, hello. I'm looking for a loan of $300,000.
Great. Now, the last step. Find the manager's code. It should be on his computer.
Guard over here. Watch out, guys. They haven't spotted us. keycard over here. Got a guard. There. Guard over here. Don't make a sound. Keep it low. Don't make a sound. Got one over here. Guard over here. There's one. They haven't spotted us. There's one. Keep it low.
Try to have the drill do its thing without others coming near it. They don't even need line of sight. They'll get suspicious just from the noise. I've got the vent in the garage, but you need to go through the elevator shaft.
Invisible. Watch out, guys.
The elevator shaft's open. That's the path to the van. Start hauling.
Watch it, guys. There's a guard here. Keep it low. One over here. Guard. There. Haven't spotted us. watch it, guys. Guard. Watch out, guys. Got one over here.
Reporting in. There's signs of trespass.
Okay, let's rock and roll. Great work, buddy.
It took 200 years, but the benevolent bag has finally been robbed. Outstanding work.
Your talent for planning is as impressive as your talent for execution. Enjoy your well-deserved payday. I will be in touch.